Hi all! As you know, we love challenges at Elia Group. And today, I've come to Berlin to cover a very, very special event. Tomorrow, 50 colleagues will be taking part in the Berlin Marathon. And I won't be hosting this vlog alone. I've got some supporters with me.
Go Elia Group!
And of course, I'm joined by our runners, and I can tell you, they are full of energy! Yay! Tomorrow is the big day, but I'm keen to find out how motivated our runners are and also why they are taking part in this marathon. Let's go! Alors Frédéric, c'est ton premier marathon?
Alors c'est mon quatrième marathon,
ah oui,
pas le premier non.
Et qu'est-ce qui t'a motivé à faire celui-ci alors?
Ah ben, Berlin est un des plus grands, voire le plus grand marathon au monde, c'est une occasion unique d'y participer.
Et comment est l'ambiance avec les collègues jusqu'à présent?
Très bonne, on est arrivé à 4, on loge à 5 et ça se présente très bien.
Allez, bah bonne chance pour demain alors.
Merci.
Ik ben nu met Emily, ben je klaar voor morgen?
Ja, wel wat nerveus, maar ik hoop dat het kan. Ik had zo altijd al een keer gezegd van ah, ik wil nog een keer een marathon doen. En dan nu met corona zo, ja, dat wel meer van thuis werk, dat ik wat meer kan inplannen. En dan dat bij de collega's van 50 Hertz is, dacht ik, het is een moment.
Super voor mij.
Super, dank je Sandra.
Succes voor morgen. Chris, you're a bit fan of this event. Why is it one of your favorites?
Well, I'm overall very excited about any sports event that we do with our colleagues. This one is one where we really do it together, 50 Hertz together with Ilya. It's in Berlin, so that brings a lot of elements together. And it's, for me, especially a social event. As you can see in this event, we see each other from 2 days before. There is the after party that we have, so it's a lot of fun. It's not only about the sport, but it's also about seeing colleagues and having fun together.
Being together. And what's your objective for tomorrow?
Well, I hope that I can end it in 4 hours. I did 2 years ago in 3 hours and a half. Unfortunately, I could not train that much this time, so I hope to finish in around 4 hours.
I hope for you too. Good luck, Chris.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye.
Alors Thomas, même des collègues des GI, le groupe est vraiment bien représenté.
Oui, c'est chouette de voir autant de gens du groupe qui sont là, c'est vraiment chouette. On s'est préparé pour et puis on va voir, il y aura plein de gens sur le parcours, plein de supporters et puis plein de gens du groupe, donc ça va être chouette.
Et tu as un temps, tu vises
Bah écoute, j'aimerais bien essayer de faire en tout 3:30, 3:20 idéalement, ce serait pas mal.
Bah je te le souhaite, good luck. Hein.
Merci.
Ok, now it's time to get some rest before the big day tomorrow. Yeah, today is the day. The runners are waiting at the starting line. I'm wearing my orange shirt and the group of supporters are waiting for me. So let's go. So I don't know you, Oscar, but I'm both super excited and nervous.
I'm super excited as well. We have our first colleague running around in 10 minutes. You will break the 3 hours today, I hope so.
What made you decide to organize the supporter club?
We have so many colleagues from Belgium actually coming here today just for this run. It's an amazing run in Berlin and I just want to support them. I want to support him with my colleagues from Berlin.
Go Elia Group! What a wonderful day! Actually, I'm really proud of our runners. They proved once again today that we are fit and strong together. Bye bye!